shot. How we go and get the ball out where we're going to go at. So with our guys, I'll start really with just three and work on taking the ball out and the outlet and how we want to catch it. So
all this space to come down.
so now we got a great post up here, or what we get a lot, this guy will have a bad closeout on the guy in the tag, he rips and goes by. All right, he can rip and go by. All right, so here's what I want you guys to do. White jump off, and I want you to run a lift action. Wings get to the corner, you're going 5 minutes from the rim to the opposite room, all right? You're setting the drag screen, he's rolling, I want you to hit back to that guy and post up the big. Take it out right here. All right, I'm glad to have ever pass.
All right. If this big, all right, if he helps on 24 right here, you can go up there for a jump shot. All right, so here's what I want you to do. Run a lift action. Stay half court. That's drop ball on defense. I want you to drive. And when he drives, there's three other guys moving at the same time. All right, here we go. Lift. Hit. He's driving. Boom. Good. Good. All right, good. Now go back. Go back over. Now I'm going to show you what he drives middle. Go back to the lift action and stop right here. Lift action. Hold it. We hit here. All right, stop right there. Then you keep on going. Now, he rips and drives middle. What this big's got to do, we say this, he's got to open up and get heels to the baseline. We just call it a heel cut. So he's got to space out, get his heels down here, and be ready to catch close off finish. He's already in good position to catch close off finish. Now, these guys are always going to be 15 feet apart, so this guy's just got to get to the window. You got to be the window 15 feet apart. Look at the spacing we have right now. So we're pretty good spacing. This guy's driving in. If I'm guarding this guy and I want to help this leg, I help, there's your pass. Alright? I'm guarding this guy right here, and I see you drive, and he helps up, and I help down, there's your window right there. Or a lot of times you need to get this guy who, if he does a good job, he gets heels to baseline, he'll come running over. Drop it there, or you're going to finish by yourself. All right, finish by yourself. All right, so do that. Let's go lift action. Let's drive it in. And this stuff, we call it our flow game. It's the play after play. We call it motion, we call it circle, whatever you want to do. This is the play after play. So we go drag and flow game. Yeah. Drive the middle. Good. All right, good. The only thing, I want you to stay down in your room until the ball's coming. Put the ball right here. The reason we got the guys in the room, all right, it's going to be a lot of benefits. First off, if I'm playing defense on you, I don't know where you are. You can go behind me, I don't know where you are. And so if I have to come up, right, you got a lot of space. The other thing that's a lot is, if I want to sit there and I want to try to challenge the shot, he shoots it. You got to come in here for a rebound. You're right here for a great rebound opportunity just like you are. So these guys can come in and do a great job rebounding. All right? So do it one more time. Go lift that. This is all kind of on our main shot. Main shot. This down. Good. There you go. Good job. Good job. You ready to shoot that? All right, now, let's see where we're going after that. All right, so get ready to shoot it. He threw it to you, is you got a close out. Alright, so now if we're playing, you space out and finish the cut. Alright, you got a close out. Let's say you drive baseline. What would you be doing? Circle middle, right? What would you be doing? Rim cut. Alright, he drives over here, got the opposite, going to the rim, you got this, you got a field behind, you'll be over here. And I want you, you always got to try to have a guy over here for the camera pass. So you would keep playing. Get a close out, we're in good shape. Alright? One more thing I want to show you with that, with the guy in the opposite room. If you got a guy who's a good job of posting, come back up top. And this can go, everything goes to both sides. Everything, the four and the five are interchangeable. But I want to show you one thing that happens a decent amount with us right now. If I'm guarding, or you come off the lift action. Alright, get the ball in, good right there. A lot of times I'm staring at you. Right? You come in and dump in. Crush me. Well, we call it A area depth. You catch both feet to paint, we call it an A area depth. So you can go a dump in pass right there, or you can go to him, which would be a little bit further over right now, and go directly. duration of that match. All right, now, the versatility and unpredictability got to get good in it. And the other thing is, you got to have your guards be aggressive, all right? It's not something we're just trying to go and make a screen for the purpose of setting a screen. We're setting a screen to try to score, to try to make them help, all right? To feel the great something. We're doing all that. Now, this is where you got to change teams' ball screen. Set it. is about 2 more minutes. All right. What our flow game is this. I'm gonna show you guys. You can run drag. Run a drag screen basically in the corner. And then y'all remember that motion concept? All right. Coming back. I'll talk about it. Run a drag. Aggressive.